Stone companies can't customize a slab of quartz, but we can. Stay tuned to learn how we were able to mimic and customize the look of white fusion quartz.
Gail Huntling, and we were renovating our house in Indio. And as we were doing that, we planned to put quartz countertops in. Of course, it was in the middle of the pandemic, and during that time period, the price of quartz doubled. And so we went and found out about Artisan Design Concepts and went in and took a look at all their examples that they had there and learned about the process and absolutely loved the choices. And this is what we chose. We're super duper happy with it. It was half the cost of quartz and just as efficient. And I absolutely love it. Everyone says they love my countertops.